The biggest problem in America is black people.